he's the trooper behind the scenes of the Santa Claus video.
We had Grinch donuts.
Say what's up to Joe.
What's up, Trooper?
Joe, I don't know your title.
I'm
operations director.
Sure, that's fine.
And Joe's a brother.
Hey!
Chef Jeff, cup of Joe.
Chef Jeff, cup of Joe.
Trooper!
Yeah.
Got it. Yeah, I you know what? I never watched The Simpsons, but now I get it. Because I do remember there was the donut. I don't even know the name of the donut joint there.
I was expecting this to be like Oreo cream. Wrong. There's some straight up Oreos in there.
Pure aggression, first donut bar experience. Yep.
Gotcha.
The last donut.
Look at this.
Head for scale.
Head for scale.
Someone. Rudolph.
He said the corner of Charleston and Maryland Parkway. Make a U-turn to start.
All right, we got the donuts. We got the first round of coffee. We got Carl lending a hand with us.
Yeah,
Clubs
buddy.
Lending a hand. And there's a cop on a motorcycle, so watch out.
Which way?
Straight. They were going to give us cups, but we need smaller cups.
We were killing it. We're almost done.
Fucking professionals.
Taking this bitch off again until we're done. Go gamble Santa. Tight or loose?
That's what she said.
See the motherfucker. Oh, what the fuck? I don't know what the fuck.
Yeah, shake it around. Shake it.
Shake it?
Yeah, shake it around. There you go.
It's supposed to be long hair.
There you go.
Is that right?
Yeah, you're right. What's that dude, rich man?
Oh my god.
Does it look right? Does that look right?
Or is it shake it?
I don't know.
I put out there. And this is.
I know it's been a long time.
I don't know why I'm doing that.
I don't know.
You don't know?
How's this go? Does this go like this?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Is that how it goes? Or go around?
Go right in the back and find out. There you go.
Because then once you put this on, right?
You look like Santa to me, man.
Do I?
I
wish I had some scissors. I would trim some of this shit off.
That's what she said.
No.
You want a donut?
Yeah.
You got it.
You got a dollar?
I'm broke on money, but I got donuts.
Okay.
And coffee.
Okay. Thank you.
You got it.
Hey. Thank you very much. Ring the bell.
Nope. All right, we're out here in the streets. It's hot as out here. All right, good. Perfect. Well, so is Palazzo. Holy shit, man.
Those people weren't all there when we were just here.
No, they're getting food from someone. I think. Yo, it's 57 degrees and it feels like a fucking lunch. This thing is hotter than I thought. This suit is hotter than I thought. I thought it was hot. I got a map randomly in Vegas. Not that
at
random.
At the Donut Bar, of course, right?
At the Donut Bar, of course.
I heard about his video coming out. It's gonna be good.
I hope so. I'm in the dirt and fucking burn one of the sleeves.
Hell
and
yeah.
Make me bad Santa. Badass fucking Santa. All right, we gotta stop for a coffee break. We made it to the strip now. Rudolph, everybody, we're all here. This Santa suit is hot as f***. And I've got, this thing smells like a little bit like a dirty men's bathroom floor. Just not the toilet or the urinal, but the floor for sure. Christmas video. We're entering it with Bobby's Burgers. I guess the Santa boots were hot. My damn pants are soaked with sweat. That is ridiculous. Yo, it's the morning after. The morning after we spent 9 hours shooting the Christmas video. It's 9:04 a.m. right now, and I actually woke up at 7. Got up at like 7:20. And yo, big shout out to Clubs, and who, by the way, is editing the Christmas video as we speak. This is Sunday, December 23rd, and I'm hoping to release that video tonight. I haven't even seen it yet. I'm actually nervous. I'm worried that it's not going to come out the way that I, you know what I mean? Like, it's just weird whenever, I don't know. But, yo, big shout out to Pure Aggression, too.
who hung with us all day and helped. Clubs had like shit to carry sometimes, and like Pure Aggression was just there, and the three of us did it together. You know what I mean? So it was pretty awesome. We started at man, I don't even know. I guess it was 7:45, so six. Yeah, I met clubs at 7:45, and we didn't stop until like five. I don't even know. After 5 p.m., it was like 5:30 p.m. or something like that when I got back to my car to drive home. And yo, I just crashed last night. I had to come home and like search through a bunch of music to find the music for the video. All I know is I think I hit this bed right here. Ladies, what? Don't even... I'm sorry, I get you too excited. Did I just spill coffee everywhere? I didn't. I thought I did. I didn't. Yeah, I crashed at like 11:30 last night. Which is a ridiculous time for me to go to bed. And I woke up at 7 with a little bit of a headache, but I think I feel... I tried to go too hard this weekend. I was planning on going out to play poker and shit and vlogging after we shot the video. I had no idea we would spend 9 hours on it. I hope it comes out good, and I hope a lot of people like it, and I hope a lot of people see it. And I hope you guys share it. Share it like on your Facebook or Twitter, or send it to the news. Find the Twitter accounts of your local news stations and send that shit to them. I don't know. Yo, I guess I just wanted to say that, I guess that's what I wanted to say. That, and remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I hope everyone had a Merry Christmas, a Happy Holiday, and all that stuff. I don't know what day this is going up, but I think that it's probably, what my mom want? Thanks for the shout-outs. Ha! My mom said thanks for the shout-outs. What the hell I'm saying? I guess this video is probably going up either on Christmas Day or the day after. So remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below. I'm going to see you next time.